demonstrations got boring. Well, it was obvious that the government was ignoring us. It's hard to drag yourself through empty streets on an empty stomach and no sleep. The shortcomings got clearer as the price we paid got dearer and dearer. Supposed to be a case of give and take. Well, I was feeling the give and making a mistake. And I've heard it said that the unexamined life isn't much worth living, and I'm sure there are.